Harlem.
Should have added that other fucking dude to his bounty list, you know what I mean?
He was level 67.
Who, that chick we were playing with?
Yeah, Picasso.
Oh. Hell yeah, I still would have added. Fuck you mean?
Fuck you mean, you should have added. I'm going to the asylum.
Is that where I am?
Yes. That sucks for him. There's probably already people in this house, Junior.
Yeah, I'm not making it.
I don't see nobody.
Yeah, you don't see nobody? It's because they've already been here looting. Relocation to indicated
safe zone is advised. You've seen a parachute,
right? Yeah, this place has been looted already, Junior. There's people here.
I hear someone running.
Yeah, that's probably me.
I'm
hauling ass. I'm trying to get
it. Clear it out.
Nope. I see someone. Second floor. Left side.
Left side doesn't help us any. Oh, right there. By the, stairs, Charlie.
Which stairs? Inside, outside?
Inside. I was just near you.
Come to the right side. Looks like there's pretty stuff. There's stuff on the right side.
There he is. That helped me. I'm downed.
I'm coming, Chucky Jazz. You just.
Guess what? I killed the motherfucker.
Yeah, I took fire. She got in for the kill.
Yeah. He went around the right side, I went around the left. Cut with the paper, not yourself, baby. Please.
I need a med kit.
I needed a better weapon, but this shotgun is not going to do
me. I got two shotguns. All I got is two shotguns. The zombies here. Oh, I got an auger now.
Hey, we're in the circle, so we have plenty of time to fucking try and loot this shit.
Well, yeah, I've been running around looting this shit. What are you talking about?
Or fucking shopping. Where's all the loot weapons at?
Side in the back, in the Ooh. Back house.
It's okay. I got a rocket launcher, guys. We need to hear a vehicle. I'm ready for this shit.
I think I just picked up an engineer. Oh, there we go. Nothing.
Fucking liar and piece of shit.
Here, there's an auger here for you.
Where?
Right here. Oh, there's a bag of hair next to the auger, too. On my corpse is a gold auger.
Fuck you.
Yeah, that's what I did. Man, I was like, I know, I seen him like, boom, 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 shot the wall every time. I'm like, god damn it.
You left us in the big house, motherfucker.
I told you I was going to the house in the backyard.
Well, you're the only one that had like a close-up gun, sorry.
Yeah, I had two sniper rifles.
I had a shotgun and I picked up his auger. And I had my auger out.
You should have pulled the shotgun out.
Flash guard good?
Yeah, sniper. That's the one I was...
Where the hell did you guys die at? zombies right now?
Further collapse expected. Travel to indicated safe zone.
Get some support up in here. Hotel Sierra.
Are you doing good?
Okay.
Okay. Goodbye.
Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety. Net call. Supply drop incoming.
Are you puking yet? You okay?
I'm trying to play, yeah. Hi, I'm trying to play, I said. Hi.
Dad.
Hi, I'm trying to play. Shh. Shut up now.
Be advised. Further collapse expected. Relocate to safe zone. call. Supply drop incoming. Rep, circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
I never knew we could go through the train tunnel.
Yeah. Of course you can.
Fuck you.
Oh, you see him, Junior?
Where?
He was running where you were just looking, down the hill. Where you were just looking. There was a dude running by there. I don't know how you didn't see him. A little guy just running by. How did you not see the dude moving? Hey, there's a house for sale down the street.
How much?
For sale. I don't know. I've seen the for sale sign today. Not today. Yesterday when I was coming home from work. It's a red house. It's a block away from JJ. You see him? Shoot! Hit your middle button. Oh, you gotta tighten them up. You're move. Good line.
There much longer.
Uh-huh. We've been playing for about 24 minutes.
Oh, only 24 minutes?
Yeah, they almost like, ooh, kill 150 enemies without taking damage from them. Oh, yeah.
Nice. I've been broadcasting. I've been broadcasting.
You're broadcasting?
Yeah, so I don't know what time we played.
Look at that big-ass cyst on her forehead.
Who has an cyst on her forehead?
Who's that? Kyle Gilo's? Ex?
Dude, her whole face is fucked up.
She has a fucking third eyeball.
Her whole face is fucked up.
Oh, you put them away? Sorry, baby. But she was going for more. Good job, big girl. Yeah.
Aw, thank you.
You're a girl now, Junior?
Yeah, I grew some balls.
Eric, put them away. Put them away,
baby.
Are
you making my kids laugh?
No, Gary's making when I laugh. He put a hat on Octavia. And he fucking started laughing.
Where are we going?
AO is hot. LZ is a free fire zone.
I say same place.
Lifter 1-1 now maneuvering on mission deployment path. Fail when ready.
Okay?
I don't know, I can't hear check.
Yeah, same place.
Okay. Oh good, it's only S3.
What do you mean? That four person helps sometimes, Jerry.
Oh yeah.
Guy was good though.
Yeah, that one guy was good.
I'm going to the back house, just so y'all know.
Zombies are here. That's okay.
I'm gonna go straight to the fucking window.
That's where we usually go, is that house right there.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm gonna end up in the fucking maze.
Junior, I'll shoot you next time.
I'll shoot you.
collapse detected. Advise relocation to indicated safe zone.
That's an MX-9. There's an MX-9 by the back door.
There's vampire.
It's coming from the graveyard. It's coming from the graveyard. Oh, that's coming from the house. I'm in the big house.
Not in there, Junior.
I don't have... Because I don't have a gun?
What the fuck? That was me.
I got a gun now. Wait for me, I'm coming.
Damn, Charlie, you went right by this trauma kit.
Dylan has a fucking stupid gun.
He's got a ray gun, yeah.
Are you fucking kidding me? Fucking concussion my ass. There's two of them.
Junior's still in maze.
No, I'm coming. I got a gun.
Yeah, now you do.
You could have went inside the house and got a fucking gun.
We're right here. Right to your right. You're right, Junior. You ran past one, you dummy.
Are you serious? You ran right by that dude. You have my soda, go.
Oh, what? Was he in your stuff, Janice?
Probably. You didn't see him? You ran in. You need to look. To your right, to your left, every time.
Fucking bitch.
Hi. Playing with tryhard, is that what you said? I'm sorry. Shut up.
Hey man, I'm trying to win.
I'm gonna need a cigarette soon.
That sucks.
To play this shit.
What do you mean? I'm the leader.
Enough, fucker.
Okay. Same spot. Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you have his milk or did you give it with him? Oh, he's good.
Oh, you're good. It's okay. I don't hear no damn kisses. Get over here, son of a bitch. You're dying. Where the fuck are we going?
To your mom's house.
They're gonna, as soon as they walk in, they're gonna run right back out. Jump so soon because they jump.
Mission clock is running.
They gotta go.
We're above the mission area. Go.
No, Junior, you're just dying. Hell yeah.
I almost stole that gun from you.
Uh-huh.
Dad,
hell yeah.
There's an armor right here, Charlie.
Is there?
Potential collapse detected. Advise relocation to indicated safe zone.
We are all safe zone. You're a stupid gun. I just got level 3 armor. Who wants a piece of me? Huh?
Netcall. Supply drop incoming.
No, I found a whole bunch over here.
Shooting.
Very good.
Yeah, I am.
What are you shooting?
West, there's guys.
Circle collapse imminent. Get to
right
safety.
Right out front.
Yep.
By the big tree. I think I might have got him.
Hey, I didn't know you could re-pick it up. You can pick up your little thing.
What thing?
The one where, so you can't get blown away by grenades.
Down the hill, Chucky. Down the hill. Right here in this. Watch out! Right there!
Oh, fuck. Where?
Went into the garage.
Directions. Jeez.
Went right into the garage.
And the guy in the store, too. So, don't even.
I murdered that son of a bitch, though. Where are you?
Who?
I'm down again. He came up the hill. Oh, never mind, Jazz. He came down from the hill.
Heal again, Janice.
Behind you. He's at my ship.
Ah, no, I'm about to kill you, motherfucker!
I need a cigarette.
Oh, there's his teammate behind me.
Fuck you.
You're fine. keep your tummy time.
Aye, aye, Captain.
What are you going to do, put it, are you going to
share broadcast?
I already have been.
Oh, you've been broadcasting the whole time? The whole games outside that one?
Yeah.
Oh. You're lucky. I gave that to you.
Dalton, get over here! Why did you hit Gary? Did Nye come to me and tell me she got hit? No. Keep your hands to yourself.
Medic needs assistance.
Blackout.
Big man, do it. You can roll over.
Where are you going?
What do you mean? I'm right here. Oh. There's like two of the
Bitch, how you closed it. Shit anywhere. I got scout. What did he drop? Oh, hit one of them. That was a zombie. Got one of them down.
Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Help. Help. Fuck you.
I wasn't even near you.
Did you have an MP40?
No.
What was that gun you were shooting?
I have no clue.
I look at an MP40. Really?
Yeah.
I did. I actually landed on it once coming out the plane. Oh, hell. I see R and a Bowie knife. Oh, there's a GK5 here. What? Alright, fine. I'll take your fucking GK5. Teach you.
Sit rep. Potential collapse detected. Relocation to indicated safe zone is advised.
Yep, I got hit with one. Good shit. Who said I was playing all night?
Who said he was playing all night? He's just letting you know.
Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
No, he slept all night.
Yeah, I would stay up all night. Come on down here. Show you something.
I think I'm falling asleep. What are you talking about? Stay up all day. What the fuck do you mean?
Already falling back. Dude, are you a little cold down here?
Ah, sometimes it gets cold down here.
Does it?
Yeah.
I just never notice how cold it gets.
I mean, sometimes it doesn't. Sometimes it gets really hot down here.
It depends on if anybody's doing the wash.
Oh no. He's gonna bring some tools over so I can take that stairs apart. Flip it.
Oh, we're doing that tomorrow?
Maybe, if he brings the tools over.
I got a saw right now! I got hammers.
Well, why don't you bring them over? Where are they?
The saw is in the garage on the shelf.
Okay.
You've seen two hammers already.
Okay.
What else do you need?
Flat bar.
I don't have a flat bar.
I need a flat bar. I probably need a flat bar.
I can go get a flat bar.
I also need a drill.
And a drill.
And a drill.
I got a drill here. I just got to charge it. But the problem is, I think I need to actually get an impact drill.
Yeah, I would like an impact drill.
So that means I gotta go buy one.
You don't have to do that.
Why don't you go buy that one set I've seen on the table? Ooh, oh, John, what is it? What is it?
Ew. I think she got some on herself.
ABR.
Fuck, I wish I could get something on her. Fuck you mean? So broadcasting literally takes like a chunk of your screen.
Yeah, that's alright though. Oh. I don't know what that was. I'll put it on, bring it on.
There's some attachments over here if you want
them. I'm fully attached. It's just picking shit up.
And a gold ABR.
Straight up fucking stretch that bitch.
There you go. Yeah.
Man, that's gonna look crispy. At least a little more crispy than all the wrinkles.
Yeah, you don't want that sheet on there.
No, because I can see every fucking seam. I mean, don't get me wrong, I'll play the fuck out of some games on the big screen.
Right.
I have no problem playing the game on there. What's the idea? I don't have to play on a fucking wrinkled screen, I'm not going to.
Right, yeah, that's what I was thinking. If, you know.
I heard something.
Eat your shit. Dennis, you're smoking crack. Give me some.
No, I heard a vehicle. You busy fucking happening?
She's tweaking.
Be advised. Further collapse.
Well, that was.
Relocate to safe zone.
There he is.
Yeah, so you're not on crack. You want to ambush him? It's just one, right?
That's all I've seen.
That's all I see too, right there.
Where? That's two. There's two.
One.
There's two.
There's one guy's going to the left.
Yep. Downed him. The other guy's right there.
Trying to dodge the screen?
Fuck yeah, nigga.
I'm gonna dodge this fucking screen, like,
ooh,
I got it!
You're just mad.
Why?
Because I can dodge bullets. He probably got his friend back up. I died right now.
Well, geez.
Damn, but we were doing so good that game.
Y'all suck.
Damn. I got two kills that
you
game.
You fucking suck anyways.
I got two kills. I think so.
That would have been a great
no,
scene.
No, I did.
Cindy Lou and the Grinch.
Oh, yeah.
That would have been a great scene.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I got two kills.
Yeah, we both got two kills.
Janice, you suck.
How do I suck?
Because my damage is a lot higher.
Janice, I'm your old man. So that means you gotta suck something.
Huh?
So you suck. What?
Fuck you.
Please do.
He's like, I'm waiting.
We're drying up over here. Do what? Oh, you said stick my foot in your ass?
I'll bet you Janet didn't see this video. It's a quite weird way to get into the Christmas spirit. They're literally taking an ugly sweater and cutting holes in their sweater where their tit would be and making a reindeer.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
I'm like, fuck yeah.
Yeah, fuck yeah.
Get this trend going.
Right now.
Rudolph's nose grows too when it's cold.
That's funny.
$6.50, fucking raging animals came fucking running out.
Oh, yeah.
I'm glad I fell asleep at, like, fucking 12 o'clock and didn't wake up.
Fuck. I was up at, like, 3, walking around, man. I just got fucking mad at everything. Dogs. I remember what Octavia did, but I had to beat the shit out of her in the kitchen, and I had to beat the shit out of her in the living room. Beat the shit out of her down here. What the fuck? I'm going back to bed.
Oh, my God. So, Missy and her got mad apparently sometime last night and took a shit in the living room. Both of them.
Really?
Right in front of the TV.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
And then Octavia went to the Niners and we pissed on her floor.
Oh.
And then started digging the hole outside. So, Missy got her ass beat. Janice already picked up Octavia's pile of shit, so I couldn't get her in trouble for that. But I still got her in trouble for the piss. But I went to go outside to smoke a cigarette and I realized while she wasn't listening to me, while I was yelling for her to come inside, she's outside digging that fucking hole even bigger. I'm like, you stupid bitch. I just filled that motherfucker in with a bunch of snow.
Fuck.
So yeah, she cowered to me every time I tried to get her to come inside.
She's fucking cowering for me for now too, actually.
Really?
Uh-huh.
That's why she doesn't cower for me, man.
Yeah, not yet, because you haven't beat her ass enough. Real shortly here, she'll be cowering to you too. I've only had to beat her ass like, I've only beaten her ass like 3 times.
I've beaten her ass multiple times since we've been here.
But she won't, now she won't even come near me. I saw her come inside, she'll run the other way. Like, come on, you stupid bitch, you don't come inside.
Yeah, I'm inside. They are inside here with me and somewhere.
Fuckheads,
I think, you know,
that closet underneath the steps?
Yeah.
Thinking about cleaning that bitch out. Putting that fucking baby gate there.
Behind the steps?
Yep. Just take the door off. Or at least, you know, keep it open or whatever. Put the safety gate there so they can't get through.
Right.
The motherfucking closet.
Yeah. That'll work.
Hey, that'll become their cage if they keep on fucking up. Fuck up, go to your cage.
Yep.
Missy knows what the fucking cage is. She used to get put in that motherfucker all the time.
Nah, Octavia, she don't have no idea. Oh, Jan, sorry.
You damn near clears her shit.
Holy fuck.
What? Like, breeze by. If you would have hit her, she would have been dead.
Fucking A, man. You just put her in a level 2
arm. Ain't a level 2 arm.
I only hit you once, Janice. I'm sorry.
Good.
The people are coming right there.
He knocked that armor, though.
Oh. Sit, Rev. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Hey, save me, motherfucker.
Oh, fuck that. Let her die.
Come around here.
He almost killed me. Ruined my fucking, armor.
Well, it shouldn't have been in the way.
Yeah, you can't be coming out of nowhere when people are shooting that shit, you know what I'm saying?
Oh,
there's Dan. Oh, yeah.
Now
yeah.
You have to be out for hours.
Nah.
Janice can be out until at least 11, 12 o'clock.
I ain't got energy for that shit, man. My fucking face hurts. I want to sleep.
It didn't sound like you wanted to go to sleep earlier.
Well, you want to help me out?
What are you trying to imply here? You want me to help you go to sleep?
No.
Okay, let me go grab the hammer upstairs real quick. I'll be right back.
Yeah.
Whack! Night night! See you in the morning!
It's an MP40 is what it is.
That's where you get that.
You taking it?
No.
I always thought about cracking somebody in the fucking head with a hammer once.
There's no fucking attachments for this piece of shit.
I've done it once.
How'd that go?
Not so good for that person.
And a hole in their head?
No, I didn't hit him like, you know, incredibly hard, but hard enough to hurt.
Get one of the big old fucking hammers at the head that's like, yay fucking big in the claws like out here.
Yeah.
Fucking square on the front of it, just rap.
It would be a soft thud, and you'd be hitting the floor. That's all it would be. I'll take that.
What the fuck is this? All these grapple guns. You see that behind you?
Start fucking using them. You won't see them. That's my whole problem. I want grapple hooks and I can't find them.
Huh?
I want grapple hooks because I can sit there once I have that sniper. I want to get to that main zone.
Oh, yeah.
And just...
On top of a tree?
Yep.
Yep.
I haven't tried to go up a tree.
I haven't either. I need you can hook trees.
Yeah, you can hook them. I wonder if you can crawl up them.
I don't know.
I'm gonna have to find this out.
I got one right now. I only got one shot left on it though.
Stay with your tree.
Oh, there's a whole bunch of grapple guns right here. What do you mean? This has got two shots on it.
Watch
this
ball.
Is that you that made that noise? The ugh sound?
I only got one shot. What the fuck?
Oh, you got two.
I got a VKM, I need a bigger chamber. I'm not saying that it would need to be your help because I ain't got no keys.
No key?
Yeah, there's no key.
Key for what?
For that trauma kit.
So today was a record though.
Oh,
how late I stayed up.
Oh yeah?
Yep.
How the time did you stay up till?
12:30 when all the kids passed out. Actually it was 11.
Liar?
Yes?
It was at 12:30. I talked to you at 12:30.
Okay, fine. I stayed up until like 12:45 then. So maybe 1:00. Made it sound even better.
Yeah, let's go to the graveyard and smoke that dude.
Is it even
up? I don't know. There's a zombie here.
Yeah. Sometimes when we start playing this fucking game, I won't even know how to play it again. I'll start all over.
The blue line.
Further collapse expected. Oh. We can kill these zombies again. What? What is? Oh fuck, it's zombies. God damn it. God damn it. I don't even know where the fuck I am right now. Let's have that fountain. Sure, you know.
I heard him losing my shit.
That vapor is so fucking accurate, man. It's so easy to get on somebody and just stay on with it.
To my beloved Emperor, It has been several months since I last received orders from you, and I cannot help but say that I am on wit's end.
Don't use equipment placed in top 8.
Don't use equipment, man. I'm always using equipment.
Takio.
Oh, you didn't take the AVR?
Uh-huh.
Oh, you have a BK on my mind. You didn't even loot my shit because you got ammo for
it. I forgot. Why? I have a sniper. Oh, no, I don't.
Yeah.
Oops. Ooh, a bear cage.
It just says that.
You said a bear cage. I said a bear cage. Bear cage. See how it sounds? See how it sounds different? Bear cage. Can't even equip no attachments.
Expected. Travel
to indicated safe zone. Oh well. Get into it. Where is he, Muser Squeezy?
I don't know, you put that times two scope on that VKM.
I know, I got a sniper still. Can't put a sniper on a VKM.
Fuck,
well,
we can't on an AVR.
Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
One up it. My mom says I did it with my mind too. Except that. Oh, my dumbass. I have a grappling hook.
Yo-yo.
supply drop inbound.
Can.
Oh, you want to shoot it down?
No, I want to shoot his package. Leave me alone.
Further collapse expected. Relocate to safe zone.
Where'd it land?
You.
Where?
Behind you.
How many times can I look behind me, Janice? I was looking at there and you said behind me.
No, I didn't.
Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
I know. I swear to God, you fucking see the hell. You still haven't figured out the camera thing yet?
Really? Camo thing? What camo thing?
Camera.
Oh yeah, no, I had it plugged straight into the hardware.